Bandai Namco makes some of the greatest games. Project Aces, Unreal Engine, Cryware. Oh, yo. Yep, I know. Let me just check. Oh, can I? Can I not? Ace Combat 7. So, welcome, guys. We're playing Ace Combat 7, Skies Unknown. And I absolutely know nothing about playing the game. I know a bit about the lore. So, like, lore. It's like a fictionalized version of Earth. Like, it's not an actual Earth. It's like a different Earth with different countries. And I'm pretty sure it's called Strange Real, right? So, yeah. That's what I know about lore and stuff. They got, like, flying fortresses. But they have, like, real-world fighter jets, which is really cool. And that's why I'm playing this game. Because it got cool fighter jets and flying fortresses. I mean, who wouldn't love that? So, yeah, we're playing Ace Combat 7, Skies Unknown. And feel free to trash talk to me and stuff, because I don't know how to play. I really need that boost so I can actually know how to play and stuff. So, yeah. Creating save data. Oh, fuck me in the ass. Can I just agree, please? I am not scrolling through this. That's the biggest sin someone can do. Cancel? No. I want to... I agree. Of course I would agree. And I'm not reading through this again. Oh, Japan. Ah, look at this. This is so cool. Okay, so, control type. Standard or expert? These controls enable you to turn by pressing the left stick or right stick. I'm not an experienced Ace Combat player. I've never played an Ace Combat game. English, please. English. Oh, this is sick. Wait, is my mic on? Let me just figure out. Okay, thank God my mic is on. Or else I have to say all that stuff again. Wow, this is really, really confusing. I haven't done all that yet. Let's see. Flight system controls. Let's see how it plays out. I might need to lower my resolution, which I can. I can. Okay. I might turn on motion blur because, first of all, it's a fighter jet game. Second of all, it can hide the lag when I'm playing. Frame rate limit. 144. Let's see. Just 120 FPS. Okay, this is so good right now. Let's play campaign. And new game. Telling us the difficulty, huh? Casual, easy, normal, an easy difficulty. A simplified version of the easy difficulty. For those who are new to the... I'm new to the game, so let's do casual, easy. Reduce the damage from contact with terrain under certain conditions. This setting can be changed at any time in the options. Okay. So we're getting into the AC business. So, oh yeah, I know a few about the countries.
Does the color of the sky mean anything special to you?
It kind of does.
It does to me. A hell of a lot.
Damn, man. Or girl, whatever, I don't really care.
When I close my eyes, the sky in my dreams is a deep, dark blue.
Okay. Ho 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 ho! That's actually really cool looking.
Pilots have been in my family for four generations.
Four generations.
Flying's in my DNA. Even so, my grandpa didn't want me joining the Air Force.
He lost the fuck faith is in that?
Ocean Air Defense.
Ocean. That's like, that's like Strange Rules version of America.
I wish you could see what it's like up there. Cruising above the clouds, the dark blue of the stratosphere. Nothing beats being at the controls and seeing it from the cockpit.
That's so cool looking.
Gramps tossed a magazine over to me with an article. Unmanned fighters are no longer a dream, it read.
Oh shit.
Pilots taking to the skies will soon be a distant memory.
No.
I don't see anything good coming from that.
I agree, man.
Know what? Lying smack dab in the middle of the desert west of here, there's a bunch of planes from the last
war.
Some of them have been mothballed, but most of them are just rusted piles of junk waiting to be scrapped.
Damn.
Gramps was really good friends with the super there, so he got to take whatever he wanted, no questions asked. That's how we got the parts to build our own
plane. It's the actual footage.
Now, when I say we, I mean me, my grandpa, and his old war buddies.
Ooh.
I cut my teeth working with those geezers. They taught me their skills and some dirty jokes. But with their aging eyeballs and whatnot, I ended up having to do most of the work myself.
Oh, frick, she's locked in the room.
I was at the airstrip doing some flight training when I saw it.
Oh, hell no.
A prototype drone. It wasn't much of a plane, more of a trash can with wings.
Laugh at it all you want, kid. Technology's always changing.
Yep.
If you don't keep up with it, it'll leave your ass behind.
Oh, it took 6 years and 8 months to get that engine running. And it took us another year and a half after that to finally get the balance of the airframe just right.
Mm-hmm.
I'd gone from being a little girl to, well, still a girl, just older.
I could say the same for me,
now,
except I'm a boy.
I was all alone.
Okay, not that.
Wherever the souls of my gramps and his pals are flying, I hope it's
what
peaceful.
Plane is this? It looks like, I forgot what it's called, Star thing? Yeah, that thing. I forgot what it's called.
Then, finally.
What happened?
I was ready to break the sound barrier. All this plane could do was take off, accelerate, and fly up.
Ah, shit. Yeah. Okay. Oh, whoa. I just realized now, this doesn't look possible in America. Like this landscape. I like the music. Oh, you're breaking the sound barrier.
So, I flew up. Straight.
Okay, I'll,
through the clouds,
I'll stop commentary.
Higher into the sky.
Oh, okay.
Dark blue.
Dark blue.
I could almost touch it. Then I saw Osea's fighters.
Osea.
They were tailing
something. That
drone.
Looks weird. Oh, it's a drone.
They were going full out chasing that thing.
Oh.
Doing 30 Gs at least.
It's the F-15.
Damn, I've never seen anything move that fast. It had a rose painted on it. The Erusian emblem.
Oh, no.
But that country's a whole continent away from here.
Crap. You should have put a little fence between this piece of junk. Should have built a deterrent too.
Look at you!
That is not a drone. Oh, shit. Mission 1. Charge assault. Okay.
Is everyone here?
Yes.
Settle down.
Okay.
I said settle down.
That's the map of Strange Real.
You have all been instrumental in helping to maintain peace in Yuzhia as members of the International
Yuzhia?
Union Peacekeeping Force.
Mm-hmm.
Until today. Earlier, our radar site informed us that a group of unidentified aircraft was approaching. Communication systems went down.
Is that a Soviet aircraft?
We are led to conclude that they have attacked the site. Here's your mission.
Okay.
It's possible that the Yuzhen ceasefire agreement has been broken for the first time in over a decade.
Ah, shit.
As of today, the Fort Gray's airbase squadron of the IUPF has been put on high alert.
Okay.
All members who have been ordered to sortie, fly there immediately. Find the unidentified craft, then use your weapons to round them up and force them to land. If the hostiles counterattack, then you will...
fire back.
What the hell was that?
So, we're not supposed
to
kill them? I don't know.
Numerous unidentified aircraft confirmed overhead.
Uh-oh.
How's that possible?
The tank farm to the north has been bombed.
Many injured.
Scramble. All units, take off and eliminate the unidentified craft attacking the base. This is not a drill.
I like the soundtrack. So, trigger. That's me, right? So, I'm supposed to fly over there, right? I don't know. Okay... camera zoom, move camera. So trigger clown, knocker brownie, golem 3 and golem 4, and target TU-95. Okay. I don't understand military stuff, so I'm going to be in a whole lot of peer pressure. Take down the hostile bombers. Operation Deerhorn. At Fort Gray's Island. Let me just let my cat out first. Oh yeah, I played a little bit of the fighter jet game in Black Ops 2. Pretty tricky. Let's start the mission. Oh, frick, I'm not ready. Ooh. Okay, this is a F-104C. F-16. Ooh. Okay, this is the only thing I have right now. Okay, this is a really nice jet. I've seen this jet before in an air show. It's actually nice. OI-5 DADF. There's the flag of OSEA right there. Or as I like to call it, OSEA. Okay. And leave the hangar. What's sortie?
Mooch squadron, aircraft preparations.
Oh shit.
Stand by at the front.
Okay. I'm gonna be a whole lot of pressure. Charge assault. And it's actually kind of smooth.
Sight still silent. Scramble. Get those birds in the sky. Sitting duck. What's happening? Bombers incoming.
OCL flag.
Let's clear that runway. We don't got all day here.
Mate squadron, head to runway. Column squadron, take off. Link to Skykeeper. Hurry, mate squadron.
Let's take off.
Sign is page 2. Verify and read back.
Yep, I'm here.
Page 2, clear for takeoff. Situation is tight. It's a hell of a local.
Hold it down to take off. Oh, yeah.
Control, do me a favor and get that bird in the air ASAP.
Hear that? Column squad.
Yeah. This is so badass.
Page 2, altitude restriction is lifted.
Yeah, this is what I was used to in GTA.
Carrier. Whoa, looks like the harbor's taken a lot of damage.
Can't have any more casualties. Time to stop the bullshit.
Oh no, this thing also has stalling and stuff.
Warm up with Mage 1. Mage aircraft, let's do this. Golem squadron, it's
Mage 1 clown, okay.
Roger that.
How do I... Okay, that's the rudder.
This is the AWACS Skykeeper. Take down all unidentified bombers. They don't have many escorts.
How do you... Can you like change weapons? Change weapons is square.
Watch your jet, bro. Watch your jet!
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
I'm your wingman.
Yeah, I know. You're my wingman.
That's what it means to be in an element.
Okay.
You gotta keep an eye out.
This is sick as hell. I'm trying to keep at your speed. And the thing is really, like, the camera moving system is clunky as fuck. What do I have to do? Get to the TU-95? My altitude is that. Okay, this is actually kind of... Can I do, like, light vibration? This thing is kind of annoying me. There's only two options, and that is on and off. So, I don't know. What is high G?
What the fuck is high G?
Can these, like, lock on? I'm just wondering. What does that have to change view? I don't know, but we'll find out. Okay, so, right stick change view. Ooh! That's actually sick as hell. Let's speed this shit up, man. Oh, I love the song! Okay.
It's showtime, Trigger. Let's see if you can handle the spotlight. You're a good pilot. So I told him. I had to fill an empty spot, so play along.
Alright. I like your accent.
It's still a leash, though.
Approach. Let's fire two missiles. See how that happens. Hit! Yes!
Bomber confirmed down. Good job, Mage 2.
Whoa!
Not bad, Mage 2. Switch your radar. See if you can locate the enemy.
Switch my radar? Pressing share? What, is that the share? Oh!
There it is, sitting there all pretty, just waiting to be taken.
So apparently the enemy is somewhere. Like, I see a red arrow down there. Is that supposed to signify the enemy? Okay, we're soaring through the scouts? Clouds again. We're flying through the clouds.
Way over here.
Let's fire one. Point is 835. What the, what the fuck does that mean?
Watch out for the support aircraft.
Support aircraft. I'm aiming. Use Y to change your target. Okay, let's aim for this, Miggy. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't press anything. Oh, is that what happens when your controller disconnects? It actually pauses you? Oh, because that's really useful. Oh yeah, this stuff is sick.
Enemy support eliminated. This should make the job easier. Destroy the target. Hunt.
Fire. Yes.
Didn't connect. Target in range of guns. Target confirmed down.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, am I like an imprisoned like fighter aircraft pilot? Wait, apparently I have a hammer space full of missiles and stuff. That makes no sense at all.
Trigger, don't forget your special weapon.
Let's change weapons. Oh! Okay. Oh. Okay, let's
see. It's great when it's simple.
Okay, I don't like the way the camera is.
Nice going, Mage 2.
Not too shabby, Mage 2. You still got a long way to go, kid.
I do, man. Warning. What's that mean? Oh, fuck. Missiles.
Skykeeper, this is Mage 1.
Oh, this game is actually sick.
Bruh.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, disconnected. Okay, thank you for that.
Mage 2, maintain your element with Mage 1. Do not break off. Make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. Welcome.
Okay, that's gonna...
maintain element.
Copy that, Commander. I've got your six covered, sir.
The target? Let me aim for my target.
HQ, attention all combat groups. Are there any drones? Verify.
Destroyed!
Are you kidding me right now? Jesus.
Fucking hell.
This is the kind of shit that really chaps my ass.
Okay, accelerate.
UAVs. I can't tell them apart.
What is that? Is that a enemy? I forgot I had the rudder option, which is pretty useful. Is there someone below us? It's a MiG! Man, I wish I had food right now. Kinda hungry. Kind of like a McDonald's or something. Fire!
Locked.
Missed.
Thanks for the help, Trigger. Glad you're here.
I think I was stalling.
Carrier destroyed. Combat mission accomplished. We've still got half our baggage.
Ha! I got your other team.
Confirmed down.
They can burn with their own payload.
Man, this... I actually want to play other Ace Combat games. This is the only one in Steam, which is sad. ENN? The Ocean Federation has a space elevator. I like those kind of technology in games.
Don't let them destroy the harbor! Where the hell are our fighters? The harbor's under heavy fire!
One remaining.
Mage 2, keep your focus. You got this.
Yes!
Invading.
We got him all! Oh my
Mage. Job well done. All bombers are down. Our radar shows no sign of bandits. You're in the clear.
I did good for my first try.
Flight commander looks like he's got what it takes. Let's slow down. It's just one sortie.
That's true.
Don't try to be a hero. I want you to make it back in one piece, you hear?
I did, though.
Yeah,
no
I
damage.
Side with the boss man on this.
Yeah, I agree.
Gollum Squadron, this is HQ. Did you confirm any drones?
What's the deal with
this
all
game
drones?
Runs surprisingly smooth. You don't really... Anyway, I think it was a good idea to enable the motion blur. Wait, what? What am I fucking supposed to do? Wait, what the hell am I supposed to do? Oh. Is that the girl from the beginning? Arusia? Okay.
Citizens of Arusia.
Yes? That was weird.
Trigger, your call sign is Mage 2. Verify and read back.
What the fuck is this? Oh, it's a replay!
Situation is tight.
I don't need to look at a replay. So, I actually did really good for my first try. Oh, so much stress because it's like a military game and stuff.
We are currently assessing the damage to the base. We have confirmed.
I took like about like 20
Albatross
minutes there, right?
Sunk. We know the attacking bogeys were from Arusia.
Yep.
International Union peacekeeping force bases all over the Union continent were attacked.
Did that
in the same
actually
way.
Take hours?
The damage is severe. Many wars are lost by failing to recover from the opening blows. That means successfully retaliating was very important. You may have turned the tides of battle here. You have our thanks.
That was actually epic as hell. Next. Ooh. It took me... Is that 9 hours? I don't think so. I think it's 9 minutes. Nope. Destruction score. Okay. Total MRP. I'm guessing that's like money. The aircraft tree. I can now equip upgrade parts. So, you know like a... You know a game I tried that's similar to this? And it's on like mobile? What's it called? Gunship Battle. That's what it that's what it's like. Except Gunship Battle is more about like helicopters.